Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Alright, so we have masks on. We are apparently not affected by this. There were some items here. I got that, so continuing on. You see footprints of large clawed feet in the reddish dust. Organism detector. Fight coming up? In the radiation? More werewolves? Like lycanthropes? By opening the door, you surprise a very large group of resting lycanthropes. The whole chamber is covered with these muscular, ebony-colored bodies. And when they recognize you, their unique collective intelligence immediately drives them into attack. So naturally we'd have to talk to them, because that's, you know, anyone would do that, right? You got no response at all. These things aren't affected by the radiation, I guess? Oh, nice. Okay. Okay, the way they said the floor was covered with these things made me a little nervous, but there's only five of them. They are spread apart. We had three before. Of course, we have danger because they can come from either side, so we have can be flanked by these things. This is Epsilon. He is well suited to reconnoitering. His speed has not gone down at all. Normally this would be moving. Alright, so we've got this one over here. But he's not completely out. If he was another, if he moved a step over that way, we'd be able to shoot him. He's not. Oh my god. His total speed is 3,494. I meant battle movement, not regular movement. He's unlimited, from what it seems. Unlimited speed. Still gaining speed here. I could make him keep running around, but I don't think it would serve any use at this point. Too bad it's only affecting movement. Imagine if he could shoot unlimited. That would be amazing. So I wonder if this goes down. Right, it's like, I wonder if it affects. It looks like it's the same. So I wonder if moving around would. We can't see a difference here, but we can see a decrease in the amount of times he can fire. I don't see it. It looks the same to me. He's basically the Flash now. He is the Flash. It looks the same. He has unlimited speed. maximum speed. Well, let's set them up so we can start killing the first one, right? I have to remember not to bunch too close together, because then they get us with that howl, and they can affect us multiple people at once. But it's not like we have a lot of room to maneuver. The sonic boom didn't seem to do much to them. Can I switch a spell? Still saying sonic boom. Maybe not. Maybe we cannot switch a spell. Oh yeah, it still says select spell. Okay. Blast of life force drain. Okay. A blast again is, it's a small range. Does he have? I didn't bother looking. Others. No, he only has a blast. It's a blast, man. It's a blast. Alright, now I want to go back out. Oh! That aborted it. Wait a second. Well, I can go from here. It's just, I couldn't figure out how to get out of there. Life force drain. Okay, it wouldn't let me right click out of there. But now it did. Hopefully he can reach at that range. Okay, he's going to protect. I mean, the three of them should be able to take care of one of them. He's going to protect over here. Let me just get him some speed here, if possible. There we go. What's he up to with speed? Oh, it's not too bad, 215. He has a grenade launcher now. Well, it looks like they're all coming this way, except for this guy. I'm gonna move Killdozer away anyway, so from that attack. I'm gonna go with the howls. Oof. No good. We need to kill this thing. So, who? That's Epsilon, okay. That is good. Epsilon is good. Missed? Don't miss. Okay. At least he stopped hitting him. Aranis, that is. And you've got a blast of life force drain. One down, four to go. I'd rather him retreat, actually. Hopefully that's a little bit of cover. The only problem is they're bunched together now. Oh, he gets to go more? Okay. I don't mind that. This guy's pacing. Oh, here he comes. I wanted to move him, but it went before he did. Okay, Epsilon. Of course, you can't hit this. Yeah. Didn't think it was possible. I'm sure he's not available either. So these barrels provide cover. Alright. He's doing pretty well. Just the same, I don't want him to get swarmed by these things. We got this choke section here. The good thing is that it looks like they're gonna have to come through here single file. But that doesn't stop him from being able to, you know, like I'm sure these both at least will be able to attack, throw their little howl. The weapons are empty. Oh, that's not good. I'm surprised we ran out that quickly. I thought he had four rounds? Well, suppose we have ammo. We don't have ammo anymore. Okay. So he's pretty much useless. I'm gonna have him stand here to take some attacks, I guess, and then have him run away. As long as there's nobody in his way, he can just run away wherever he wants to go. So I'll have him stand here and defend mentally, I'm guessing, against the howls. Does that count as a mental thing? I don't suppose. No. Oh, nice. I'm surprised we can hit that. I'm really surprised we can hit that. Speed. Oh, we need that. Tunnel of Life Force Drain. He hasn't even gotten to go yet. He still hasn't gone. Oh, he's not going to be able to hit anybody. He's not going to be able to reach. He doesn't have range. Or maybe he can. Nope. Not in the line of sight somehow. He's still waiting to go. Back him up so we can use the Tunnel of Life Force Drain. So, yeah, he's using a shotgun, that's fine. Missed. He's using a grenade launcher. He can't... No. He needs to get range to get away from this thing. He can barely move. We should have him back up instead. Ow. Don't miss. Plus, that's the thing. Even if it misses, it explodes all over the place. Alright. Wow, if we can get this, we'll get both of them. Sweet. And now this one probably won't die. The next hit will take care of him, though. He's just defending. Let's just move him over a little. So he doesn't get hit by the howl. Because that's coming. Not directly in a line of sight. Well, that stinks. How's Twin Snake doing? He's fine. What about Killdozer? He's fine too. I'm not gonna bother bandaging him. He's okay for now. Alright, so we can't hit him. I don't want to bring him right up because he's gonna use his grenade launcher. Let's get him a little further away because he's not really too well. That's why I should have Advent do cast an Alpha Catharsis on him. Check on a rune claw. He's all right. Keep him defending. I'm not gonna have him run around because I don't see his... I mean, his speed increases, but he looks like unlimited. Missed. Okay. It's our turn. You guys keep going. It's He's finally... Rune Claw. Alright. He can't take too much more of that. But I think this thing's dead. Oh! Unaffected! At least I got 10% concentration. That's disappointing. What is... Wait a second. He has... a cone of Alpha Catharsis. Okay. So... if we set these guys up... I mean, Epsilon's fine. Rune Claw and Varanus. If we set them up, he can shoot them with a cone of Alpha Catharsis. Man, it's... say that 5 times fast. So if it does a cone, will it hit both of them? What's the best setup for a cone? I tend to think it would come out here and hit him and hit him. Or should I have him stand here underneath? Oh no. Of course I'll delay it because I'll have to move. Alright, so I'm aborting this action, and I'm gonna try this cone of alpha catharsis next. Just see if we can get him more speed. We can, and did. Try to block his friends here. When does our friend get to go? I feel like he hasn't had a chance to go. Like, we skipped his turn. I mean, I know I had to cancel out because he was going to use a grenade with somebody right next to him. Or shoot a grenade through a grenade launcher, you know what I mean. But okay, so if I hit here, maybe? Oh, that didn't hit him. But we can just do it here. Back to full, and back to full, okay. All right, he finally gets to go and shoot this grenade launcher. Boop. Whoa! Oh my god! I didn't expect that to be hitting people that far away. Whoa. Ouch. Who else got hit? Advent, maybe? Killdozer hit himself. And Twin Snake. And I think Advent. That's pretty crazy. I don't know if I can want to keep using this. That's pretty crazy. How's he doing? Yeah, he's okay. I mean, we don't want to keep hitting people. We gotta back up quite a bit more. Oh, Epsilon has to get out of the way. So they can use their tunnel of life force drain and stuff. Alright. Moving Epsilon. I thought we couldn't switch weapons in battle. Let's us. But I want to keep him out of the way for now. So we can be using our life force drain here. Trying to think how I can squish these people in here. Yeah, I'll just keep them here. Okay, he missed. So we'll both be able to do our life force drain. Oh man, I gotta check on Runeclaw. He can't get hit that much. Snake's been hit a few times. He's okay. Okay. Killdozer's at like almost down a half. Alright, so he has unlimited movement. So I was just thinking we can run him all around the map, get on the other side of that lycanthrope, and he can stab him with the knife, and he won't be in danger of the life force drain. Well, except because it's a cone. If it's a cone, he might get hit by it. I'm just gonna keep him here. I like missing. Well, I like when they miss. I don't... Can I just... Can I throw it past there? I don't want to hit anybody unless it's a good area. Basically just trying to keep Killdozer from being hit. Nothing happened. I think I liked it better when I had him as melee. And then the creatures would destroy each other with their howls. But I've gotten rid of that knife. Oh no, he still has it. Yeah, let's have him do melee then. Forever Varun Claw to go. Check on Rune Claw and Rune Twin Snake. Gets to go now. Yay. 54. Yeah, we're gonna have to get him out or heal him again. You have not enough mental energy left. Hold on. I wish I could have him run in, stab him, and run back out. Some healing going. Ah, see? It missed the other one. Otherwise he would have been also affected. Alright. Please work. I would appreciate that. Ah. Why is it unaffected? Not Varanus. I'm gonna check on some people here. Killdozer, 74. Twin Snake, 84. Varanus, 30. No, Runeclaw, 36. Varanus, 24. I'll get the heck out of Dodge, man. We can't hit these things anymore. Ah. All I do is miss these things. Wait so long to go, and by the time we're good to go, we just miss. Can he? Ah! He's gotta get out of there. Let me just kill another one of these things. Thank you. You have heard my prayers. I'm not sure if I'll actually attack because I'm afraid of hitting Killdozer, forgot his name. Finally! Actually achieve something. Kill it! Nice! One left. So, Runeclaw's hurting, so he's not gonna get in on this battle here. I'm not gonna be able to rest, because we're in radiation. Be able to rest after this. So, Alpha Catharsis. Cast it on Runeclaw. Oh, cast it on Varanus. Rhinus is the one with the nunchuck. Let's see if we can reach him. Cool. And Runeclaw as well. Can cast it again. Twin Snake, I guess. Yeah, Twin Snake. I don't think we're gonna be able to reach Killdozer. Ah! Can't reach. Huh! You can almost reach him, but not quite. What am I doing? Ah! He doesn't have the mental energy. Alright. Where's. Oh, I thought it was Killdozer over there. No, but he could go lend a hand. We'll both stab this thing from different angles. That's so funny. He's unlimited movement now. Got you flanked. Got you flanked. Yeah, we don't need your help anymore, sorry. Lycanthrope moves to kill, blah blah blah. That's what it says. That's what some of it said. Oh, it gets to go again. We'll slice you up. Too bad we don't have backstab. I mean, I'm sure he's aware that he's there anyway. Die, damn you, die. Stab yourself. More speed. Does he have two rounds left? He does, okay. Or two moves, rather. How is Epsilon doing? Oh, he's pretty okay. Too bad we're out of... He's out of mana. Actually, Varanus can cast that. Can't he? The problem is, by casting a cone, he's going to heal the monster, too. He probably can't reach. He's probably out of sight as well. I can reach. I'm surprised. This guy's either tough or we're not hitting him that well. The weapon is empty. Well, and we do not have ammo. Sad. Sad day indeed. Mental energy, he doesn't have any ammo. Okay. Yeah, these bayonets must not do much damage at all. Who is this? Oh, okay. Missed. How dare you miss? Again. Whoa. He lost 26 vitality, this lycanthrope. Alright, let me save as a separate file here. Technically, it might be episode 31 right now. Alright, no battle. Okay. So, should we go back and rest? I mean, I don't really know. I'm looking at a map on my other screen, but I don't know if there's battles. So maybe we should go back and rest first. What? Huh. With each step, this deadly radiant dust penetrates your lungs more and more aggressively until you barely can breathe. Blindness overwhelms your sight as you fall unconscious onto the floor. But I just fought that whole battle.